Well, that's what he can provide, a massive strike off the forehand wing.
Very well measured.
Oh, has he found that one? It's mighty close.
Set that has been 52 minutes. But a set that has come to its conclusion. It's a fourth top five win in the career of Karen Khachanov.
I'm not